1965. Quote for today, January 28th, 2010. Underestimate the power